Hi, this is Richard Andrews with another search forecast video tip. If you're using Google Pay-per-click to list your items or to sell your items, make sure that you also use Google Checkout. That way you get a nice little Google icon underneath your listing.